It's not bad because it was my first time when I went to Belgium, because I was lonely being the first Ugandan going to Belgium. I felt as if I'm no man's land because during the first day, they didn't know me unveiling during that day. It's because it was my first time, it was my big in my life. I've never seen such, and I felt like I'm nervous the first day. Then life went on. I won't say it was my debut, but my first debut was when we lost 4-0. Because they gave me a chance. Because when I was leaving the dressing room, coach said, "You go and play your game. Just feel free. You can't change anything," because I went when it's already 3-3 with the red card. Then he told me instruction, you know, you play under instruction. You can't play your, you just play, feel free and play what you know. What you are, what you are near. Then I said, okay, I went and played. But unfortunately we lost 4-0. Then I played. After the game, they were impressed. Even the coach said, "Yeah, you played well compared to what we thought." Because if you first debut when someone doesn't know you, he said, "Yeah, okay, maybe you can add him more time of playing." Everything was different because it was my first time. Because weather, even the food. Because if someone is taken there, like African, someone from Uganda, to be taken to Belgium, the other food you can't eat when you just see it. But it's sweet, but you can't eat when you look at it. You say, "What is this? What am I eating?" But I had to get used to it because the doctor, it was a must. The doctor used to say, "You have to eat." Because at first I used to just eat spaghetti and rice. They told him, "That's not food. You work a lot, you have to eat vegetables." But I saw in the thing that you look at it at first, you can't eat it for sure. My best friend, now so far I have two, I think. Because at first I went when I had my teammates, same agent player, captain called Adrian Trebel. Because the only guy who knew me, because before going, used to talk on internet, WhatsApp. He's the captain of the team, if you suffer on him, because he was the captain of the club. He was my best, because of the problem is that the language, English, is the problem, because even I still get that problem with English. French, most of them, they know French. Few know English. But even the English, they know that it's little. They can't even just say, "How are you fine? Stop." Now, it's me now to learn French because it's a must. Victor Valles, personally, is a cool guy. Even the way you can imagine, because I used to see him in the just television. But I met him on the first day, even him. I talked to him because I was sitting next to him on the same local, I was opposite his neighbor. By the first day, he trained me. I asked, "Hey, hi, morning, because he knows English." He said, "Who are you?" And Miya, Farouk. I said, "Oh, nice to meet you from Uganda." I said, "Yeah, I'm from Uganda." I said, "Yeah, how is Uganda?" I said, "Good. Went for training, keep on training." Until when I played my first debut, when we lost 4-0. This one is the guy, because for me, I thought I played badly. But it's him who told me, "Oh, you played good, had a good game, first debut." He said, "Just keep working hard." I said, "Okay." About the first goal, I don't know how I can say it, because I was happy to my side, because being the first like big debut and being in the first lineup, start the game and I scored with the one goal less down. And I was grateful, because even the players, all of them, they say that you had a good game, because I even being the man of the match that game, I was being selected by the team and the coach. In French, I can't say, I don't know much. I can understand when someone is speaking, but talking gives me hard times. "Bonjour, Ugandan. And I wish you a bonne nuit to the Ugandans."